Welcome to Cooker Jeremiah, episode number 526. Tonight I'm cooking tuna noodle casserole. Be using two cans of Aldi's brand chunk of light tuna water called Order and Catch Tuna, two cans of it. Also be adding to it a can of Aldi's brand cream of mushroom soup. Also I'll be adding to it a can of Aldi's Happy Harvest sweet peas. It's gonna be a continued video. Like, subscribe, follow.